Hello and welcome. This is a detailed study of Elisabeth of Austria, Queen of France, by Jooris van der Straaten, circa 1573. Here I am beginning to add the brocade stitching. Because this is so fine, I'm using a Princeton Velvetouch 20-aught liner for these details. Here I am starting to add some highlights on the gold. I turn the picture so that I don't have to adjust my hand angle for each area. Here I'm starting to add some highlights to the jewels. Thank you for watching. Please remember to like and subscribe, and I will see you next time.